2015, you had an opportunity to prosecute Harvey Weinstein, which you did not pursue for various reasons. What has changed for you in terms of how you view these sex crimes cases between 2015 and now?
I think I have had an evolution of my understanding of the dynamics of sexual assaults. And quite honestly, I think in the aftermath of the Me Too movement in October 2017, society has evolved.